Say hi to the camera. It's recording, so just screw it on and let him go.
Bring in your tool?
Yeah. Paul, flip the gas a little bit. Less than that. Just enough to turn that on. Okay.
Are we waiting for a wrench?
Yeah.
Woo! Getting everybody motion sickness.
You got the nut?
Yeah, it's in my hand. That's not gonna stay.
That's right, John. Let me go.
It's not gonna stay. No.
Okay. Are you instructorless?
No, I'm gonna ask for one.
Okay. Good.
Since I've never run clockwise.
Okay, right now, where all the instructors are out there, so what I'm gonna say is, go out there, take it easy for about 2-3 laps,
okay.
And then go ahead and come in, and we should possibly have somebody ready to go for it.
Okay, sure.
But just take it easy.
Okay, sounds good, thank you.
Thank you.
can I have an instructor, or am I too soon?
Actually, session just ended.
Oh, it's over?
Yeah.
Okay.
It goes quick, doesn't
can
it?
Can I go a little bit with green? Well, I mean, I got three laps out there. Can I go with green, or can I get an instructor with green, or there's not enough instructors, maybe?
There might not be enough. Actually, here comes Dan.
Okay.
He's the one in charge.
Definitely. Thank you.
You're going to have to share the car, right?
No, we're not sharing.
Okay.
He went out with Blue Loop just now.
Okay.
We sent him out with the instructor because
are you okay with that?
Well, I think that I certainly don't mind an instructor. My ego is not too big to have an instructor.
Right.
It's, you know, the opposite of what I did in September. If there's not one, I'll just go take it easy. But can I get a few laps with Green to get some experience?
Yes.
Okay. Thank you.
So you missed part of your blue?
Yeah.
Yeah. You can, but in Green you have to have an instructor. So. This blue's up right now, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, pull back
into
green and we'll see how it goes.
Okay, but if you're short, I'll just wait till blue again. Because I think.
No, I don't want to cost you the check time. I want to make sure you get the full check time.
All right, I appreciate it.
But pull up in green.
Okay, but that's not. The green's not right now, are they?
It's yellow now.
Okay, thank you.
But there's only a few cars you can go ahead and pull up there.
Right now? Neutral, no parking brake.
Yeah, you can just leave like that.
It's not going to roll?
No.
Blue group. I was blue, but Stan said I could get in with green and get a little more time since I got out the tail end of blue.
So you're going to go to green?
Just for one session with an instructor.
This is yellow. This is a van.
All right. Well, but he was saying since yellow is very small, right?
Yellow's what?
Yellow's a very small group. He said go line up with yellow, but is yellow...
Green or yellow, there's two different... I mean, you're talking two different ends of the spectrum. You've got a full tilt car over there.
Okay, so it's green, blue, yellow. And, okay, then I think you might even go hang with green.
All right.
Okay. I'm going to go down the hill. I'm going to go back there.